The country's media reports its inauguration was held in a subterranean missile factory described as an underground city. The ceremony coincides with the 40th anniversary of the 1979 Islamic Revolution. Military leaders showed off the hidden missile site, calling it a response to the West. They said it shows that Western sanctions won't restrict Iran's defense program.